solar panel farm is coming to Blount County. That 126-acre solar farm proposed for the 3,000 block of Sevierville Road in Blount County near the Maryville Seventh-day Adventist Church. Now, according to the proposals, Nashville-based Silicon Ranch Corporation is working with TVA leaders. They say the power created by the solar panels will be used by Maryville Electric. Another solar farm in East Tennessee opened up in White Pine just last month.